4x4, but we are not especially fond of the 4x4. It's nice to have, but it's not necessary for the reason we got the car.
Family, and yeah, we are big campers, so yeah, we want to take the caravan for a weekend, and we love Mozambique. That's something that we really love. So yeah, the car is comfortable, and each child has his own seat, so it's really nice. Taking us from A to B.
Takes from A to B and from holiday and back home, and I think especially because it's a family of four. A car that's suitable for us to travel, firstly safely and comfortable. So we need a bigger car, especially if you want to go on holidays. It's automatic, so it's very easy to drive. Well, this is a diesel, and it's the 2.4. The 2.7 is a little bit thirsty on the diesel, and yeah, that's the main reason we took the 2.4, because it's very efficient. You know, it's a big car, so it's not as light as it and like a Volkswagen Polo, but you know, it's doing its duty and what it must do. So we are very happy with the consumption. It's a service plan, so we're taking it for a service plan nearly 15,000 kilometers, and we maintain it every year, keeping it clean. I think it's very important to have a clean car. I think your car speaks a lot about how your life looks and how your house is looking. So a dirty car speaks of something. So
I stay awake always. I feel I never fall asleep when he has to drive, because it's important. If I'm tired, he's also tired. So yeah, it's important that we are both awake.
It's a team effort.